guys, welcome back to my channel. So today, what?
I just imagined somebody freaking one of the girls breaking my shit down, man.
You're so mean. So I am right here trying to record, but my man's gonna be here just watching me, so it's gonna be kind of awkward. But anyways, welcome back to my channel. I am going to be doing a mukbang today. Wait, no, if it's gonna be like this, you gotta go. I'm sorry. But anyways, okay. So we got Wingstop. Wait, I can't with you here. You gotta go. Get up. Exit.
Why are you putting Wingstop? You're not promoting.
Okay. Well, they better fucking promote me. Just kidding.
Promote?
Shut up. Sponsor.
Sponsor me. Promote.
Okay, anyway. So I told my man to get me the medium sauce and barbecue, and then I got some ranch fries and my Sprite. Okay.
Tell him that if you get 50,000 likes, I'll do mukbang with you.
My man don't want to do it with me because he's embarrassed, but you know. He got to get used to it because there's not going to be the first or last one I do. But he said that if I at least get two, I can't even get 5 likes. And it's true. Nobody likes me. No, just kidding. Okay, he said if I get at least 10 likes. Okay, stop. If I get 10 likes, he will do a mukbang with me. Because he's embarrassed. So I'm gonna do the medium one. Dip it in my ranch. It's good. It's crunchy. Last night, I was watching mukbangs. It's kind of awkward because you can't see what I'm... Well then, mister. I think I'm gonna have to get something like to put this here. Okay guys, I tried fixing this so you guys can see better a little bit. Okay, anyways, I was telling you guys. Yesterday, I was watching mukbangs on YouTube. I was hungry. And yesterday, what did I make? I made... Oh, yeah. Fried chicken with rice and a salad on the side. So I just got up and ate rice. Babe, stop.
That's awkward.
Now I'm gonna try the barbecue. These look better than Buffalo Wild Wings.
Buffalo Wild.
They have more sauce to it than the ones from Buffalo. Mmm. These are good. But anyways, here comes Valerie. Not precious. She just woke up. Say hi. Hi. Oh. So good. I was craving this so bad last night. And I got it. Here, baby. Bite it. Come on, you're looking at mama like you want some. No?
Come on, baby, let's go.
Go with daddy. Yeah?
Okay, Valeria.
Valeria? Okay, mi amor.
Okay, let's go with daddy.
Here, babe. Go with daddy. Okay. So how you guys been? What you guys up to? My man already left, so I feel more comfortable talking to you guys. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay, go with daddy. Wow, baby. I've been really good. I've been just staying home with my girls and attending them and just being there for them and doing things around the house, because when I used to work, it was number one, frustrating. Two, I don't know, I was just really frustrated and it was too much. I just decided to just stay home with my girls and do things around the house, you know, like I used to, and just be basically a housewife and watch my babies and stuff and do things, you know. You guys, these are so good. These are the medium things, yeah. Hopefully next time I can do a better one. Like, I'm sorry, this is my first one, so I wasn't really prepared for it. Because I just told my mom, like, hey, can you stop and get me some food? I kinda wanna do a mukbang tonight. So she said, yeah. I was like, thanks. And I'm not gonna lie, sometimes I feel embarrassed, like, to talk in front of him. But like I said in my last video, he doesn't really mind me either vlogging or doing whatever I want, like, with YouTube, like, videos. He don't mind. So that makes me comfortable, but I do get shy sometimes. It's not always, but it's only sometimes. Like earlier, he was sitting right there next to me, you know, he was just kind of smiling at me, and I was like, dude, stop. And he was laughing. Excuse me, he was making me laugh and stuff. So I was kind of getting shy and stuff, but. But he don't care, like. I think you say it supports. I don't know, but he, like, you know, he'll be there for me. If I want to do YouTube, then he's okay with that. These are so good, you guys. I've been to Buffalo Wild Wings like I think like 3 times, and to be honest, like, they have their wings are pretty good. It's just like right here, look at this, like, these have a lot of sauce. Look at that. And usually when we go, like, the ones from the world where we go to Buffalo Wild Wings, they don't have as much sauce. They're always so dry. I don't know if I order them right, or I don't know, or not. You know, maybe I have to ask, like, if they can add a little bit more sauce to them. I don't know. But these are bomb. Wingstop, you came in clutch today. Mmm. Look at that. I'm sorry about the lighting, like, I need to get better lighting for my videos. But maybe in the future I'll get better with this whole YouTube, you know, videos and stuff. So I don't know what to really talk about. Besides how bomb these wings are. They're really crunchy. Crispy, crunchy. I don't know what's the correct word, but they're bomb.com. You guys, comment down below what videos you guys want to see, because, see, this mukbang, it just boop, came to my mind. And I've been wanting to do one of these for so long, and I just never have time, because I'm just really busy at home doing things, cleaning, washing, and all that stuff, and attending the babies and stuff. So usually the only free time I get is when they take their naps. Sometimes it is hard for me until, like, my man's off, like today he's off. So I was able to get this mukbang done, and I'm excited. But okay, guys, I think I'm gonna end it here. But thank you guys so much for watching. This is my first mukbang, and like I said, comment down below what videos you guys want me to do, and I'll be more than happy to do them. It may take a while for me to do them because, like I said, I'm always busy, but I will do them. I want want to do more like vlogs also. And I'm having a little bit of trouble with my computer right now. So that's why I'm doing this video on my phone, because there's something wrong with the computer, and in order for me to do the videos on my camera right now, I have to download the videos to the computer and all this stuff. So excuse me. So yeah, but thank you guys so much, like I said, for watching, and yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye guys.